What is up, guys? It's your boy Myth Remedy here, and today we are back with the top 5 plays of the COD World War II beta, day number 2, and let's get right into it. To start off, we have Obey Nitro here in 5th place, right at the beginning of the kill cam, gets one kill, gets a second kill, gets a third kill, gets a fourth kill, and sees a man way in the back, and he's gonna get him from that distance. I chose this just because of that final shot, not gonna lie, but 5-man final kill cam, insane stuff from him. The fourth spot goes to this guy named Dense Mikes, I don't know how to say it, but gets a single right here. Gonna hard scope for a bit. Three people line up for the triple headshot. Too bad he got stunned, would have been a beautiful quad feed. But regardless, you guys can see by this picture right here, it was on before he did get stunned. Insane lineup right there. Coming in at third place is Dwizzler. He's gonna get a kill right here. Looking over here, doesn't find anybody, so he's just gonna go back. Gets a second kill, gets a third kill. Gonna keep going, gets a fourth, gets a fifth. Gets a 6th, gets a 7th, and he almost gets the 8th kill, but the game ends. Doesn't matter, he still has the top play of the game. Gonna get that guy right there, 1 kill, 2 kill, keep pushing up, 3, 4, 5, and for the 6-man final kill cam, insane! Second place goes out to Obey Lurk, the second Obey member of the day. Gotta go across this bridge right here. Gets one hit marker and gets a second hit marker, sadly. But starts off with a headshot. Gets a second kill. Gets a third kill headshot. Gets the fourth kill and gets the fifth kill for the beautiful 5-multi all singles. Super insane movement right there and gets a 6th and 7th. Very nice clip from Obey Lurk. Coming in at first place, we do have Ideal Abdu, I don't know how to say it at all, but he's gonna get a collat headshot to start it off, gets a third, gets a fourth, he's gonna get a fifth, and he's going to miss the sixth, but still, a 5-multi, every shot was beautiful, all of them of range, and that's why I chose as number one. But hopefully you guys did enjoy day 2 of the top 5 plays of the World War II beta. If you guys would like to see more, please like, comment, and subscribe. Please let me know what you guys thought about this, and I will see you guys later.